Hello student, in this video we discuss about the structure and working function of human ear. We are able to hear sound from our surroundings through the sensory organ called ear. We have learned that sound is produced by a vibrating body and it needs a medium for its propagation. When the sound propagating through ear reaches our ears, we are able to hear it. So what is the construction of the human ear and how does it enables us to hear sound? Let us understand that. Our ear is divided into three parts: external ear or outer ear, middle ear and internal ear or inner ear. External ear. The external ear is the fleshy part, one on each side on our face. It is called pinna. Its main function is to collect the sound waves and direct them into the ear. The sound waves travel along the auditory canal, also called ear canal, and then at the end of the auditory canal there is a thin membrane called eardrum. So sound wave pass to the eardrum. The eardrum is like a stretched membrane that vibrates when it receives sound, and the vibrating eardrum passes the vibrations to the middle ear. Now in middle ear begins with the inner side of the eardrum, and the eardrum is attached to three bones: hammer, anvil and stirrup. These bones are named according to their shapes, and together these bones known as ossicles. So the function of these three bones is to amplify the vibrations several times in the middle ear. The middle ear transmits the amplified sound waves into the inner ear. Now we have to understand the functions of inner ear or internal ear. In the internal ear, it contains cochlea. Cochlea is filled with a fluid and has many hair cells inside it. The vibrating eardrum causes three bones to vibrate. The vibration bones pass their vibration to cochlea, and the sensitive hair cells present in the cochlea respond to the sound vibrations received and change them into nerve impulses, or you can say the cochlea change the sound vibration into electrical signals. These electrical signals or impulses are then carried by the auditory nerves to the brain. The brain, on receiving the nerve impulses, decodes them into specific sounds, and only then we react to the sound. So this is the entire process of that how we hear sound. Recap: vibrating body produces sound. External ears, pinna, collect sound waves and direct them into eardrum. Eardrum vibrates and passes the vibrations to the middle ear. In the middle ear, the three bones present, it amplify the vibration several times and then it passes to the internal ear. In the internal ear, cochlea convert the sound wave into nerve impulses or electrical signals that can passes carried by auditory nerves to the brain. Your brain decodes nerve impulses into a specific sound.